So I've decided to publicly announce tonight that I am retiring from in-ring competition. But when I finally go into the WWE Hall of Fame...
Hold on a second there, Michael Cole. If you were to defeat me in another match, I would personally induct you into the Hall of Fame, and I will give you my Hall of Fame ring.
Your ring. And you'd induct me into the Hall of Fame.
Personally.
I don't think so. You can't let it go. You lost at WrestleMania. You lost at Extreme Rules. You lost. You couldn't change my mind anyway, because my mind was made up yesterday. Yesterday was Mother's Day. Oh, how insensitive of me. Your mother passed away in February. Until I sign this contract. Come on, I've signed on the dotted line. There it is, it's official. Oh, and by the way, Lawler, you didn't read the fine print in this contract. This match will be a kiss my foot match. You know what it's like to kiss the feet of a superior athlete, don't you, Jerry? What did that smell like? Check that out, Lawler. And over the limit, I'm gonna take that foot and I'm gonna shove it right down your throat. That's what it's all about.
Shut up, Cole. Now, first of all, you should be congratulated because you have taken a former world champion and made him into nothing more than a lowly sidekick.
Lawler, nobody even remembers him being a world champion.
It's too late for that. Cole, you've been sticking your foot in your mouth for months now.
Hey, Jerry, your family is nothing but a bunch of losers. I'm one of the most beloved figures of all time, I get that.
Sunday, I'm gonna stick my foot in your mouth and close it.
Well, it doesn't get more personal than the rivalry between Michael Cole and Jerry Lawler. Without Swagger in his corner, the advantage would seem to go to the King. But that weasel Michael Cole always seems to have something up his sleeve. One thing's for sure, by the end of Over the Limit, one of these two will have to pucker up and kiss some feet.
Get in gear and order Over the Limit right now. It comes to you live tonight, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Don't waste any time. Simply call your local cable or satellite provider to order.